Heart disease doesn't always mean a heart attack. It may mean that you have something wrong with the heart valves or problem with the heart rhythm. It is something that you need to be aware of and detect early and talk to your family doctor or to a cardiologist for an early detection and routine follow-up on this. You can get some tests done routinely, like screening for your cholesterol, and get treated or intervene on those early. Usual recommendation would be if you have family history of heart disease or diabetes or high blood pressure, or if you're a smoker, then you get screened at the age of 30 to 35. We can do certain more tests like an EKG or a stress test in some scenarios to detect heart disease early and treat them either with means of new medications or lifestyle changes. UnityPoint Health has the most recent and advanced tools to take care of people with any form of heart disease. And the key to finding out if you have heart disease is to have a very open discussion with your family doctor and with the cardiologist.